funny to find.
There's songs about the birth of Jesus Christ, who was born in Bethlehem 2,000 years ago. It also means that let give thanks and glory to Jesus Christ, who brings the good news, hope, joy, love, and peace. Please enjoy.